Hi, today I would like to talk to you about kvass. A lot of people have asked me what kvass is and how could you substitute that in Russian recipes. So, kvass is generally fermented Russian beverage. You put bread and water, you add a little bit of yeast and sugar. Put it in a warm place and you will have nice kvass tomorrow. So, let me show you how it looks. So, this is what it is. You see the color is a little bit pinkish. This is because I added raspberry to the mix. At some point, so raspberry gave us this pinkish color. Kvass really easily changing the color. Okay, this is what I wanted to tell you. Bye-bye.